Hello, welcome to another Visual Gem Studio painting. Today I'm doing a chickadee on a tree stump, and here it is right here. I have a little bit more to do with the tree stump, but today I'd like to work on the chickadee with you. I have some reference photos here that I'm using. Here's one of them. I'm not sure if that's a chickadee or not, but it looks close enough. And here's some other reference photos that I'm using a composite of to create my own chickadee. Okay, so first, I'd like to make my chickadee a little bit fatter. So I'm going to take some dioxazine purple, a little olive green, wet that up. And put in a little bit darker areas here in the skin so that some of the bluish white fur will show up. Some white, little cerulean blue. Just forming some of the fur. These are just quick little strokes. I'm not trying to cover up all of the dark underlayer. Some of it needs to show through so that we can see the dimension underneath. Some of his little furry feathers get a little bit more green. Yellowish green. I'll go to a little bit whiter color. bit of cerulean blue in there. What little strokes. And try not to make them go in all the same direction either, because it looks like, it doesn't look like you've got really nice combed fur here. I assume this is fur. It looks like fur more than feathers. Maybe they're just tiny little teeny feathers. But here are some of the actual flight feathers over here. And I'm going to take a little bit of white, a little bit of blue, These are Atelier interactive acrylics, so if you wet them, they start to blend again. Get a little bit more water here to make this a little soupier. For the wings, these feathers going down here. Be a little careful, more careful with tail feathers are pretty straight. Go back down here. Maybe down here a little underneath should be a little bit darker. Where there's more of a shadow. I'm using the paint pretty wet. And there you go. It's not finished yet, but that's a little how it's going to go until it's finished. I'm going to put a few little more knots here on the tree trunk, and then it'll be all done. And thank you for visiting with me today. This painting will be on my website when it's done at visualgemstudio.com. Thank you and goodbye.